What an absolute unbelievable display. I would have been leaning towards James Ryan in the first half, particularly the way he went, but O'Mahony's aggression and the amount of ground he covered and his intelligence and commitment to the game. The man, it looked like he was, one leg was hanging off him, and I don't know how his rib cage was still going, but that's what he is. He's an old warrior. He knows exactly what's needed and he does the right thing at the right time. The amount of vital turnovers he got when New Zealand were just starting to get momentum, and that's something that he has always done. His commitment is absolute. You know, his willingness to put the body on the line is something that is an absolute testament to the quality of the player that he is, and the man of the match, you know, was absolutely deserved considering what he did.
Even more so considering we lost Sean O'Brien and Dan Levy in the build-up. So a couple of guys, there was more onus on him in the back row to produce a performance like that, so he did it under pressure as well.
But that's exactly what Joe Schmidt has created, is a squad of players where the drop-off isn't as big as it used to be. Like, who would have thought that we would have had a result like this without a Conor Murray there and guys like that? We had changes right up until 24 hours before the game, and it was still, the step down didn't really make any difference. The quality of the player is there. Van der Veer had an absolutely fantastic game. I was involved. I'd love to see his tackle stats. You know, I'd say they were right up well into double figures, and that's what you created. And Peter O'Mahony is such a vital cog in the wheel of this machine that Joe has created. And, you know, as long as those guys keep pulling out performances like that, you never know what could be achieved.